Schoolmates. My name is Si Jiung Pei from class 11 science, and my topic for today is importance of teamwork. So, what is a teamwork? In a team, there are more than two or more people. So, what we do in a teamwork is that we do work together for our own benefits. If we would have done work alone, then we wouldn't have principals, vice principals, and teachers in our school, because this shows that we all need teamwork for our own benefit and improvement. For example, if a teacher gives a project, a school project, a group project. So, if I don't know how to draw nicely, what I can do is that the other person that knows how to draw nicely will do that work for me. And if I am good at writing, I will write. And if the other person is good at presentation, he or she will give the presentation. So, these all things show that if you want to learn, you will have to do the right teamwork. And with the right teamwork, we can achieve many things. For example, even our Indian constitution involves not only just the prime minister. If our country could have been ruled by just one person, there wouldn't have been ministers, chief ministers and all. Because this shows how important teamwork is. Teamwork can teach us many things that we are not able to learn alone. With teamwork, we can achieve many things. For example, if our principal ma'am is absent, then our vice principal ma'am can do her work. So this shows that the team is coordinating with ourselves. So if the teachers don't have coordination in themselves, the school will not work wisely. And this school is a perfect example of if we have good coordination in a team, how nice a school can become. We, all of the teachers in our school, they have so much coordination in their teamwork. So this shows that how nicely the school is working here. And even in the team also, we have to work together as a team to achieve many things. We can achieve many things if we are coordinating together in a group. So, for concluding my speech, I would like to say that if you can't do things alone, there are teammates for you that they will teach you. If teamwork couldn't have been efficient, the teamwork scheme would have been added in class. Teachers teach us teamwork because they know how important teamwork is in our life. Because in our life, we have to face many circumstances. We have to face social gatherings and all. In that, we have to be experienced in teamwork. And that is why teachers are teaching us how to do the teamwork. So with this, I would like to conclude my speech. Thank you.